that Johnny, she's always with her boyfriend. Always perfect, perfect life. With Harley, she's never sad. She got good grades. And she's best friend with Johnny. Before it was me. I hate her. She pulled me away from my friends. And Alondra, she changed. Maybe. But don't worry. I'll be joining soon. Very soon. I'll be best friends forever.
I'm home.
Honey, tonight my friends are coming over you. I have to go to your mother's house.
You know what, with your friends? What about me?
Shut up and start playing.
Ay, Dios mío.
I go to the shower. Bye.
Shane, instead of pursuing God, you're just partying all night. You know what? I'm going to eat. And it's raining too.
Why is this door open? It's weird. What happened here? I'm not surprised. They're just drinking all day. What's that down there?
Oh my God, it is. What should I do? What should I do? Throw it to our cops?
Okay, so it's interesting. The name of the neighborhood is... does that say over there? Montana Street. What a nice neighborhood. Why couldn't they have killed this girl and another one? I mean, the houses are kind of the same, but who cares? I wish to move in a place like this. What? I'm gonna sit at this house. Is there any lights in this room?
Oh, here it is.
Let's see. Electricity.
Must have been a few hours.
Motor weapon.
Mother must have been here.
Let's see what happened here.
You must be the witness.
Let's see. No signs of struggle. No motor weapon. Wait, I was in the kitchen. Never mind. Let's see. There's some bad news around here. Yeah, cut to the neck, bruised head. Yeah, this was no accident. Not even a suicide, yes. Alright. Cut! Instant investigation. As part of the forensics team, I think you should say some prayers. Say a prayer, you idiot!
In the name of God, Son, Saint, Spirit, Father.
You know, just trying to find who's the killer.
Yeah.
Three.
Thank God I called you on time.
Who knows? You could have died.
I know.
Well, you don't have to worry about that now. At least your friend's deaths went in vain. Well, I'm going to take her to the station. I'm going to have to call her up and we'll see what we're going to do with this scumbag.
Good thing.
Harley, look at the news.
Hello? Hello, who is this? It's Harley. Are you there? I'm going to have to go on to your residence.